Can't believe that just an hour ago I was hurt.